Holy smokes, dude. With the Eye of Sauron. Oh, and it's... Oh my god, dude. K runes are on the line. Oh boy. I thought I had... Oh. Found in lands afflicted by frenzy. Soap didn't help. I kind of figured it wouldn't. The first time in this game that I lost lots of runes. Oh man, 13,000, huh? takes all your FP as well. Oh, come on. Yes! Finally. Why couldn't that happen last time so I didn't lose 13k runes, man? Unbelievable. Owl of Shibiri. Okay, I think it stopped. Good. Because, oh my god. Can't do anything in this area with that. Like, no lie. Okay. Guess I could check that area out. Keep going over here to check what's up over here. Is there a grace nearby? I feel like there's gonna be a grace nearby that I'm missing. Aha! I knew it. Oh, what is that place? There's a dungeon here? Wait a minute, did I already do this area, or...? This is weird, because I don't remember being here. But this won't tell me. There's an item over there that I haven't gotten. Weird. Okay, let's check out this area first. Oh, this is gonna be full of frenzied enemies, aren't there? Yep. Let's go ahead and use one of these. Give me some of this FP back. Kidding me? Oh my god. Do I have to go back up there and clear that stupid tower again? Or am I just safe now that I've passed it? I might be just safe. Oh man, that was a waste of that FP thing too. Yeah, how do you like them one shots? Does that feel good? Say the least.
I hate you. I hate you.
I sneak around now. Frenzy's cookbook. Please.
Yes!
Alleviates madness buildup. Heck yeah, dude. Gimme, gimme, gimme. Oh yeah, we're buying lots of these. I mean, we're grabbing lots of these. Pretty sure you're on the other side. Okay. Okay. Lord of the Frenzied Flame.
You what, mate?
Beneath Lindell, at the very bottom, lies our Lord, Lord of the Frenzied, the three fingers who holds us in thrall. Huh. I guarantee you that's what that is. All right. Are these guys frenzied? They don't look frenzied. So they don't want to attack? There is definitely a frenzied fool up in here somewhere. I can hear him. Yep. On the other side, might be safe. Oh, that guy's frenzied. Got all of my flasks back from that. Very good. Probably because I cleared the whole area. Is it possible to get up on that wall? I don't really see a way on top. I don't really see a way like through the towers even if I could get on top. Is that everything here? I think so. Yeah. Let's go check out the tower thing over here. We got a big guy we're gonna have to fight. Ah, there he is. Oh no. Saw that coming. Dead.
Oh
god.
Whew.
That was close. I think he hit me, but it didn't like register or something. Alright, where are we going? This way. Buddies. Oh my lord, converted fringe tower. Head required ahead and shot and short dry sorcery. Mate. Erudition light the way. Is that helmet that I think I know. I gotta find one. I gotta find a helmet that can do that. Do that. Is that an item over there, or is that just a bird? It's just a bird. Okay. I guess we still gotta check that place out. There's that down there. Yeah, okay. I feel like somewhere around here there's gonna be a grace as well. I think I totally just skipped that. I hope I don't have to go through dealing with the tower again. Maybe not. Maybe they all stay dead. Let's go that way, actually. Yeah, there is a way up right here. I actually totally missed this. Kind of. I feel like with your horse from here, you totally could make that. I feel like you could. That's blue, so I don't need that. There's an item there. They totally do want you to go there. Oh. Ah! Nice. Nice. I don't see items there though. Yeah, they're on the